Motherfucker!
I go to the room, right? Uh-huh. It's like a bedroom with three beds. Yeah. I walk around and shit, and something pushes me, and then the beds start jumping. And then the lights go out, and then, yeah.
Oh, God! Oh, my fucking shit! I just got back! Holy shit!
Come on!
This game is fucking stupid!
This is
oh, dumb. My God!
Look at all those errors! Motherfucker!
But yeah, I'm just gonna take a sip.
Oh, if I piss all over your floor, it's not my fault.
Oh God.
So I think what I do know though, I think Nightmare House, the first one, was really a Nightmare House. But Nightmare House 2 isn't necessarily about just being in a Nightmare House. Like it's kind of like a haunted house kind of thing. While the second one's more expanded.
It's been the bitch that just appeared on my screen. Bear in mind that we're playing something on a 58-inch TV right now.
Yeah.
With surround
too.
Sound.
That too.
Huh.
Okay.
Alright, we're back.
No, we're not. At least on the normal Half-Life 3 zombies.
Yeah, but that bitch was not normal Half-Life 2 zombies.
That's true.
No.
I don't like that sound, dude.
Yes, yeah, Katie just next to me said your gameplay's freaking me the fuck out.
Hi.
Hey, Katie.
How's it going? We hope you have a blanket.
And a safety blanket. Oh, fuck. Shut the door.
There we go. That's the hallway.
Gotta be close.
Afford to be a little quieter, but Also, they're asleep, and I think they're just
yeah, but, we're dying,
fucking. Oh, I heard
you. Oh! Fucking Christ, you motherfucker, dude!
See, I think this is why it's kind of scary. To us, a little scarier. Than Amnesia, because Amnesia's so slow.
Well,
god damn. And we are extremely
affected by those shocks, dude. Yeah, you just had nightmares forever. I think I'm seriously gonna have nightmares that I'm gonna see that fucking girl.
Oh shit.
Never been sharpened.
Oh, don't you do that.
No, don't you fucking touch me those shocks. Yeah. Oh my god! Oh my fucking. What the shit? No! Do fucking twitch it. What the fuck
does what? What are you getting ammo for? You got like 20 ammo for
something. Can you open that?
That chest? No.
The shell just fall on that?
Well, that's not structurally sound.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got like 20. Oh, okay.
Okay, shotgun.
Yeah, you're pretty skinny. This is making me get those twitch scares, that's for sure.
What the what the shit?! Chase after that motherfucker!
That's a slightly different from that happened. I think it wants us to go in the blood room.
Let's go to the orange room.
Hey there! Say hi to your mother for me. You too.
I'm Paul.
My name's Paul. Hi, I'm Paul. Yeah. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god!
Really? That one got you?
I know, that one didn't get me.
I was not looking at anything. I looked back at the screen on the first thing I saw.
I think mine was walking in the room and then that chick popping up.
Yeah.
That was a cool.
Is that it? Is it to pick it up?
Oh yeah.
Oh, oh shit.
Oh shit!
The black crabs? The black crabs. Oh god, it sounds like horrible. What?
Okay. It sounds like severe. I'm very severe.
Can you break? What?
Oh, thank you, please!
Oh, no!
God, we're still. Yeah. I heard the floor break. Oh, what was that?
Somebody just peek at you?
The horse is gone. Now the horse is gone.
Thank you, random box.
Kid just takes me off the ass.
Which is that?
It's like, how am I supposed to ride when I'm too terrified to function? Stop watching!
It's like you invited me, asshole.
Come on, no.
You!
Here we go. Wow, you got really fast!